What's one of life's biggest traps that people fall into? You gotta be your own advocate. If you think other people will fix the problems you have, you're gonna have a bad time. Thinking too much of what others think of them or how they are perceived. I think this goes along with self-esteem, but I started feeling a lot better about myself when I let go of the fear of judgment. Thinking that you're running out of time to do something because someone else has done it already. Never letting go of the past, that can kill you, I swear. Marrying or living with or otherwise committing to someone who is mean to you and doesn't treat you well. Lifestyle creep. Feeling the need to upgrade cars, houses, jewelry, etc. to keep up with your peers. Sunk cost fallacy. Doing nothing because of fear of rejection. Just because you have spare money at the end of the month doesn't mean you need to spend it. Putting things off. We could do it more as kids because someone was there to pick up the slack, or stay on top of you to get something done. But as an adult, the consequences of waiting on stuff slaps you hard. Caring what others think. You should to some extent, but doing it too much just destroys your self-worth and turns you into someone you are not. Waiting too long for perfect, like the perfect soulmate, house, job, etc., and then letting too many good opportunities pass by. Letting other people define success for them rather than defining it for themselves. Cats showing their belly. Working a job you hate because it pays well but you're miserable. Debt. Regret. Fear. Spending more because you're earning more. Getting married having kids because they think they have to, not because they actually want to. Procrastination. Having an elaborate expensive wedding that does nothing but stress everyone out and bankrupt you. Imposter syndrome. The cure is eventually realizing no one has a clue. Sunk cost fallacy. Stop staying in situations that make you unhappy. Leave free yourself. Procrastinating. Entrusting yourself to short-term benefits whilst shunning long-term goals will only serve to aid your downfall. The consequences to your actions can't be avoided forever. Comparing yourself to others. Comparison is the thief of joy. Spiraling credit card debt. Listening too much to others and not enough to yourself. Remember that you're the one that has to live with you and your choices. Make sure you're happy with them. ETA to fix typo. Payday loans. Multi-level marketing. Someone got me to go to a seminar and the rhetoric was what a lot of people want to hear about themselves for validation. Toxic relationships. People do them to try and fix people, but they just end up getting themselves hurt. Alcoholism and drug abuse. Eventually getting high stops being fun, but you can't stop because your body is physically dependent on it. It sucks. Staying in unhealthy relationships because I've put 10 years into this. I beg of you, know your worth, my loves. Always staying in your comfort zone. The trap of having to complete things based on societal pressure. Like marriage, buying a house, having kids, etc. all by a certain time. It's all bullshit and I wish people would realize they can do things in their own time or not at all, and that's perfectly okay. Not being taught that it's okay to be wrong or mess up. Having kids BC society said they should. Nothing against kids, parents, etc. but the pressure to have kids is immense from family and or religion in most areas cultures. More often couples have to explain why they chose not to or couldn't have. Simply graduating from college will guarantee you a nice paying comfy job. Relying on others for your own happiness. Thinking you have more time. Not appreciating the moments you're in. Assuming people on the internet know what they are talking about. Having children if you don't want them. Never let your family or partner talk you into having them if you know it's not for you. Addiction. Social protocol. One of the biggest traps, I think, you think people can't turn on you or set you up for a fall for no reason at all. Go to school. Work, pay bills, die. Waiting for life to begin. Having children. It's a huge, life-altering decision that people seem to make just so passively. Staying with a job that pays just good enough for security, but not to really do much else in life. Low self-esteem. Addiction. Codependency. Dependency. Ignorance. IMHO, believing that life ends when you're 20, 30. 40 and you can't do anything but settle into family life ASAP. Thinking HR is on their side. Not knowing the difference between confidence and cockiness. Thinking life is fair. Drugs. being overly were so many people in my psychology class that thought they'd live to be 100 and never get divorced. I enjoy life, but life isn't easy. It's often messy and you also need to be prepared for that. Sometimes you need to quit a job with no notice and just GTFO. That you have to have kids. Newsflash, it's not mandatory. You don't. Not thinking through marrying, having kids because people just assume it's all fun and games. Trust. Whether if it's family, your best friend, etc., you never really know what someone's true intentions are until it's too late. Alcoholism. Fuck that shit. Unplanned pregnancy. That giant box propped up by a stick. It's got a pizza under it and, while the pizza is good, it is frustrating being under the box when the stuck falls down. Codependence. That you have to impress others to feel good. The most common one that I've heard is people who got married and started a family at a young age. Sounds like so many people buy into that lifestyle and then regret it later because they didn't get to experience more things while they were young. Thinking life will magically work out. People pleasing. Having a few beers is a way to unwind after work. Once tolerance and addiction kicks in, it's a real struggle to get out. Thinking you have time. Big holes in the ground covered by palm fronds. Gets me every time. My grandfather only ever gave me one piece of advice, God rest his soul. There are three things in life that can ruin you: 1, drugs, don't do drugs; 2, don't gamble; and 3, a good woman is very important. A bad one can ruin your life forever. All I can say is too true. Can't believe I haven't seen this yet: getting involved in a land war in Asia or going up against a Sicilian when death is on the line. Believing mainstream ideas without questioning them, trying to annihilate them further, or improve upon them. Condemnation before investigation. Always thinking that there will be a next time. Obsession with physical appearance. This has plagued my life and I've never felt satisfied with how I look. Be kind to yourself and others. That when one door closes, another opens. I hate that statement so much. Or God has a plan. People get so obsessed with these statements that they don't put forth effort to fix their situation because God will handle it. Chasing pussy. Blaming everyone else for your problems. Pipe dreams: you can find a job where you're perfectly happy and still enjoy your hobbies. Instead of forcing your hobbies to be your source of food, shelter, and warmth. I may have wanted to be a writer, but I'm perfectly happy programming and enjoying my hobbies on my own time. Credit cards. Bad relationships. Living to work. Gambling traps. Vegas is good.